I've set up Millenia, so we should be good to go. Let's see what else that game has to throw at us. But bad news is I am down to a 3-man party here. I had to take a break for a while, so I left the game on for a few hours, as you can see. And what have we here? Okay. So I don't remember the numbers, but you can't see the hit points, so I assume it has been buffed since we last encountered the Tongue of Valmar.
Oh, holy storm!
Contrary to how that appears, it's only going to affect the one part. Lame, I know. And we're going to intercept that with 10 Seiken.
10 Seiken slash!
Or wait, that wasn't the thing that was channeling, was it? Out, aren't we? Okay, he hits kind of hard for a 3-man party fight. Let's go for the head. Aspect Central at this point.
Good luck, everyone!
Fire is effective, good to know.
Sworn enemies, you shall be defeated! Take that! Sky Dragon Slash!
Okay, what's channeling? Eat him alive. Let's interrupt that.
Here goes my impact bomb!
Wouldn't be a big deal if it was Millenia anyway, because she could, use the tongue move to heal. And I thought I maxed arrow shots, so I'm not sure why that took so long.
Sworn enemies, you shall be defeated! Take that!
I'm not entirely sure why the head is not taking any damage either, to be honest.
Good luck, everyone!
Yeah, we're probably gonna have to eat some attacks here, but I think I can deal with them. Zap will suffice.
Ouch!
Sworn enemies, you shall be defeated! Take that! Sky Dragon Slash!
let's try it.
Oh, holy thunder.
That kind of bounced off.
This is my way of thanking you.
And we're through. I'm definitely gonna be switching back to the paladin armor at this point. It's just not worth the hassle. Especially if I only have three people, since I would pretty much have just one guy attacking, one healing, and then one dealing in the buffs and debuffs. Starlight Tiara, various potions, level 57 acquired. So next up is the eye, if I remember correctly. Yep. Wonder if I can clear all those with a single Sky Dragon move. Still say this looks like that Bari enemy from Zelda.
Sworn enemies, you shall be defeated! Take that! Sky Dragon Slash!
They have a lot of hit points, apparently, like 10... Well, that'd have to be like 20,000 for it to withstand that. Check the number of enemies, see if how it compares to the original fight. Since the things have much, much more health, it kind of suck if they give you more guys with less teammates to fight them with. Okay, paralyzed one. Seed of Sleep, it's an explosion type move. Well, that's it for Elena. Okay, the attacks are getting a little bit ridiculous, just how there's the sheer volume.
Sky Dragon Slash!
There's no way for me to actually get through these things that easily. Wouldn't be a problem if I had Roan or Teo, but I don't.
Oh, holy light of life!
Also doesn't help that they're so fast. it actually put them to sleep.
Sworn enemies, you shall be defeated! Take that! Sky Dragon Slash!
Especially with all the status effects that happen here, it would make more sense to have Roan here because of his Vitality March. As far as I know, there's no other AoE way to get rid of status effects.
You better practice if you want to beat me.
Queen heals. So, I wonder if we actually have to fight the horns, since they're not present. This will be the claw. Or the heart. Okay. Yeah, not making a lot of sense to me right here.
Sworn enemies, you shall be defeated! Take that! Sky Dragon Slash!
Lend us your power.
Okay, they're lightning immune. Just magic immune, I wonder?
You shall be defeated! Take that! Sky Dragon Slash!
Man, it's almost dead. Spellbinding Eye on the heart. This way, if I can keep it bound, I don't have to worry about the other buffs that are put onto it. I can just worry about taking it down at my own leisure. As for here, see if this will do any damage. Yeah, it takes a nice little piece out of it.
Sworn enemies, you shall be defeated! Take that! Sky Dragon Slash!
Yeah. here goes my impact bomb.
Impact bomb in 10 seconds should deal with that.
Tensei can slash!
So what good he did a drop for us. Stress. And I'm just picking up the levels as I go. Kinda wonder if I'm gonna cut out those transitions when it comes to the editing process.
Foolish, piteous humans, accept your fate, accept the mercy of a perfect god, ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
You really are completely nuts. Woo! You better reel yourself in, you psycho!
Why not try to understand the human heart?
It has four chambers.
You're suffering because you do not understand it.
Meaningless human love. I don't care to know about love.
But you still have a human heart, Zara. Look at you. You're shaking with fear. There is no way that you could be a god. Petrified humans like you cannot rule divinity.
I am not some human named Zara. I am God. I am the one and only absolute God, Valma. You impudent humans, I shall show you my divine power.
If we count Millenia as round two, this would be the final fight. It's the actual last stand. And he's only a single target? Yeah, I'll take the Gad Zap, I think. Actually, I could probably interrupt it with Elena. This is not going to be pretty for him unless there's some wrinkle to the fight that unravels as we go. 30,000 hit points, maybe? Let's see how much damage he has. Aw, man, I can't see it! Move or you don't! Could have been better.
Damn, that hurts.
Sadly, I don't think you can give it a passing grade.
Cold to glacier.
Restores 5 MP. We'll be right back. wonder if the spellbinding eye would actually turn this into a real cakewalk. Actually, I'm gonna have her use the nuts.
There you go.
Yeah, we're not letting that one go off.
Can slash.
Sit down and shut up, Zero. Be ugly. I'm kind of curious. Spellbinding eye. Impact bomb, since
here goes my
don't have any better
bomb
options.
Can slash!
And I could probably use this every turn since, well, it only costs 14 for one. I was kind of hoping for something that could lower his defense in large amounts, but I'm not seeing anything, so let's just do it the old-fashioned way.
Let them feel your rumblings, O holy earth.
Excellent!
Okay, the laugh there made me think of Laharl. Thing is, Millenia doesn't actually ride this into the ground. In case you're wondering, Millenia has something like 400 magic attack power, so that's why that did so much.
Tensei can slash!
Let them feel your rumblings, O holy earth!
say can slash!
Let them feel your rumblings, O holy earth.
I was wondering if I should cast, Wow, but I'm not. I'm just gonna keep up the Meteor Assault. This isn't gonna last that long anyway. Okay, last time I think it did 5,300. We debuffed his defense twice, I think, since then. So let's see if we can break 5-5. Okay, 56. That's okay. Hey, he's on the move again. We need to fix that.
Tensei can slash!
Here goes my impact bomb!
Too slow.
Tensei can slash!
Good night. Amateur Lepidopterist unlocked. Definitely edit some parts out, probably the back and forth scenes. Look, they need our help. Although, I think they might need it now. Mr. Ito, you and the others did it. I'm glad. Now the world is saved. We did pretty good too, right, Tio? I'm relieved. Now I can die with no regrets. No. You are going to live. I cannot stand it anymore. This cannot be. This is not a fitting end for a god. How was I defeated by such weak and tender-hearted humans? The salvation of the world, the future of mankind, is not to be. How could I, the Almighty God, the Supreme Being, lose? You didn't have a four-chambered heart. God, Schmod, the only thing you've lost is your memory, you senile fool. Gods don't survive for too long, I couldn't read the rest of that. What is this? You are no god. You're a pathetic loser who forgot that people share their hearts with each other. They don't throw them away. And why the hell would we need you to save us? Trust, consideration, love. These things make us strong. I've learned how to share my heart with Ryudo and Elena, and everyone. That's why we're standing here and you're not. Everything that you have done has been all for naught. You've cheated and betrayed all of the people who trusted you. There's no way that a man such as you could really see what is really important. Our future, our hearts, the power of good within us. If you couldn't see that our hearts are capable of more than just breeding darkness, you were ever only looking in a mirror. You'd have given up on us from the very beginning, forgetting what truly matters. You could never be a god, much less a man. I did not want this. I did not want to be swallowed by darkness, to be judged on the day of darkness. I was ever afraid. Have I been so wrong? Was it Valmar's moon that led me here to this cold, dead place? Or was it always only me? What a pitiful man. Not a man, just a fool. Kinda wish I could actually push the button to move these scenes forward. Goes Tio to safety. The others are on their own.
Am I dead?
Worse.
No, you are alive.
Now he has to go back to that whole hellhole he called a kingdom.
Did you save me?
Yes.
I'm sorry. It must have hurt. It must have really hurt.
No, it did not hurt at all. It is worse to have a broken heart. I do not want to be sad again. I want to be near people.
Tio, you're squeezing too tight.
Oh, I'm sorry.
He didn't need all those herbs anyway.
You won't be sad again. I'll be with you. Oh, I have fond memories like this. So warm. I think someone once held me like this. What's wrong?
This is a very strange feeling. Is this heart to heart? I feel so peaceful. Why is this? I'm so happy, but you're only supposed to cry when upset, right?
Tio, let's go home. Back to everyone.
Yes, let's go home to where we were born.
I definitely feel sorry for Rowan having to rebuild that place. The granite cliffs are shining. The world is returning to the way it was. We have won. The world has been made safe. Yes, Velmar has been defeated. But just because Velmar is gone doesn't mean that everything will be made perfect. What do you mean? There's always been suffering, even before Velmar came to this world. The granite cliffs may be healed, but Velmar has destroyed cities, wounded the land. The world is still plagued with misfortune. The people possessed by Velmar have still not gotten their souls back. The little blind girl, the dead whose bodies were defiled, they haven't found peace yet. Also, there is nothing for people to believe in anymore. I realized that it was wrong to believe just for belief's sake, but having nothing to believe in makes life purposeless. Now that Grandia and Velmar are gone, there are some who will seek to replace them. Others will despair and lose the will to live. I see. Both man and world are torn up inside, left broken inside, eh? So, will man continue to fight forever? Has the fate of man not changed at all?
Ryudo, mankind needs goals to be content. Everyone must pray and hope for happiness. They must live a proper, disciplined life. People had too much freedom.
Listen, I've had it up to here with all that saintly stuff. The word proper is way too subjective. We gotta live as free as we feel! Oh, Elena, you are so straight-laced.
I guess I'll never see eye to eye with you. Say, Ryudo, what do you think?
Yeah, Ryudo. Whose side are you on?
Thank you, both of you. I believe in neither darkness nor light. I believe in people. We gave our birthright away. We didn't trust in ourselves. But now, I'm going to return the world to its owners.
That's just like you, Ryudo.
Dodging the
always
question.
Always taking the middle ground.
I guess so, huh? Well then, let's go.
Millenia? What do I do?
Oh, jeez.
Stroke.
Come on, Elena, don't you know?
I see.
Come on, let's go.
That weather would probably be caused by the destruction of the moon, tides and everything thrown out. Although I can't explain why these are... Okay, it's just filling with water. I guess that works. So I'm about to say, how are those gonna push together? Canyons of the Grand Cliffs have become a trade route, so our country is well visited. This activity reflects the happiness of the people. Their memories of suffering are finally fading into the past. But we must not forget that time. The compassion we learned then must not also fade from our hearts. Your Highness, are you sure you'll not need anyone to accompany you? Yes, I'm going to see my friends. Please, take care of the castle for a while. Found a use for those puff nuts. And we have Rome. Okay. It says they're near and far. Sure to see them if you don't give up. So that means they're here somewhere. He's incognito, right. Oh, we need to check on Hempel. Did he survive? Hey kid, you're a cute little guy. What brings you here? Are you the informant? I can't hear a word you're saying. Come a little closer, eh? Pass. Friggin' pedo. King Roan, what a pleasure. King Roan special juices. Siren Revival. Do you have to use my name like that? Business Majesty, I didn't realize the bazaar would be held so soon. Now here incognito. Where's your son? He ran off somewhere. Nothing a chainsaw or a sharp knife can't solve. Where is she from exactly? Aha, we found him. What are you doing here? Practicing a new song. I want songs to make people happy. Oh, we found someone. Tio. Rome. That's the nurse, isn't it? Are you going out? Yes. The town is back to normal. I must go while I can, and see with my own eyes what we did. I want to see it again. So that is it. Tia, where have you gotten to? I need your help. Over here, just a second. I am coming. I would like to meet everyone too. If Marek can only see me now. I will say hello to everyone. And Marek too. Tell everyone that Tio is very happy now. Rome, take this. The medal. Pendant. Rome, are you sure? It must be precious. Please be careful, okay? Okay, see you. I also didn't go to the docks to see if the kid was still alive. Oh well. I think his name was Mark or something. So we know that his father didn't make it. We saw it in Sanheim. Hey, is that the 50-50? Well, then again, it sunk, so would it have to be the 50-52? Or 50-50B? Hey, we're in the place I can't pronounce. And there's that guy I don't like. I don't really like any of the carnies. Gadon is back to normal, okay. If you're not aware, this is where the Tongue of Valmar was. That's the family that had to leave because the son was going through malnutrition since they can only eat the arm root. Since you don't actually revisit any of the places you've been to. I don't remember her. Oh, one of the carnies. Let's check on Gadon. He hasn't lost any weight. There's something I can do for you. I got so absorbed in my meal. Sorry about that. You must be Mr. Gadon, yes? You seem to have completely recovered. Have we previously met? I have been told I was sick, but I remember nothing of what happened last year. Is that so? Wow. Okay, to the Skyway. Since his accident. Ah, Captain. It's been a long time. Nice to see you again. And that was briefer than I thought it would be. Is she supposed to try to turn around and leave, maybe? I could try hitting up the church, I guess. And then I'll just try leaving through the front if nothing happens. Aha! Stop that! You're bothering me, kid! Yay! Well, she's changed. Miss Millenia. Kids these days. So full of energy, all of it used for evil. Teacher, these are for you. Yes, yes. Well, little Roan, how have you been? I suppose I shouldn't call you little anymore. Miss Millenia, I am truthfully a little surprised. So you really did become a teacher. I did not believe it at first. I'm as shocked as you are. For some reason, little brats took to me. Can't get rid of them. Don't think I haven't tried. Stop it. Teacher's getting angry. Hey, there's Sky. Chaperone, long time no see. How are things back at the kingdom? Mr. Sky, are you here with Miss Millenia? Someone needs to keep an eye on her. Heaven knows I wouldn't trust my hatchlings with that woman. Stupid bird. Must you always beg me to show you your place? It's a bird. It's a bird. No, it's a plane. Birdie. There goes Superman. poor Sky. Miss Millenia, where is Ryudo? Who? You mean that good-for-nothing petty thug? One day he said, I've got one last thing to do and left. I haven't seen him since. Now that you mention it, I haven't heard any rumors about him lately. Miss Millenia, are you not a little lonely? Throne, you don't understand at all. Ryudo, he'd never run off with another woman. I know he'll come back to me, no matter how far the road takes him. He will. I know it. Okay, now we can get on the Skyway. And at this rate, I may end up having to make this its own separate video. Grave. Marek, everything is alright now. The world, the people are improving. Even nature is recovering faster than I once believed possible. They're still suffering, but we will overcome it now. But it is what comes next that I'm unsure of. Tio's pendant has been down. Tio is doing fine. She assists the doctor now. She says that she cannot be happier. It's them. I'm not bothering with the nut minigame. Go away before I turn you into a scarf. Is that Ryudo's pendant? The beast people ate him. He had it coming. Ryudo, where have you gone? Stowing away on top of that, I assume? So now we're back at Garland. Speak any time now. Ryudo, what's wrong? Come back soon. Okay, we're in Marumu. Okay, so I'm guessing that's where Elena is. So how bad is this place? This is where we first met... Oh wait, this is where the eyes were. Does she still have the scar? Now, Ira, have you been making a mess in the shed again? I wasn't messing anything up. I was just making a wreath for Nicholas. Even Even so, you have to clean up after yourself. How many times do I have to tell you? Mom, you always say, do your best in whatever you do. I was just doing my best to make a wreath. I'll go take it to Nicholas. That child of mine, only her mouth has grown up. You were here, some time ago. Yes, it has been a long time. I see she is fully recovered. Little Ira. That voice. It's Rome. Rome, are you doing as your mother has told you?
Yep.
Liar. Thank you so much for what you did. Thanks to you, I was able to keep from losing hope, and now Ira is back to her old self. My heart is glad, but I cannot take credit for this. It was thanks to your hard work, Sandra. The garden is growing little by little. Come, see the flowers. Yes, that would be nice, thank you. Can't tell if she's still blind or not. Wow, we have so many guests today. The singing girl just came by, too. The singing girl? You must speak of Elena. Yes, now she is in a traveling show and going to lots of places. Didn't you see the tent at the village gate? That's our cue. Miss Elena. Rome. Well, I've not seen you in some time, but how did you know that I was here? Elena, why are you here? What are you doing now? Well, I'm touring. I see. Maybe Rome was supposed to say, I see. Hey, Elena, get the washing. Oh, you have a guest. Yes, an old friend of mine. I'll be in shortly. Don't worry. Friends come before work. Well then. Man, he is no taskmaster. I'd have to fire that guy. You're a minstrel now, is that correct? Yes, I sing with this troupe. We travel from town to town, sharing joy with everyone everywhere. But it somehow seems like quite a difficult life. I really enjoy my life now. It allows me to see so many happy faces. Yes, I have seen the world and it is at peace now. When I sing, everyone seems so happy. My heart is at peace, and I am filled with life. We can be as one. The happiness I bring people when I sing is my source of joy. It is what I love to do. Elena, you look so happy. I am very happy. Everyone else is doing fine too, right? Yes, everyone is living happily, but... Ah, you mean Ryudo. Have you seen him? Has he returned, or have you received word from him? No one knows where he is. He said that he had things yet to do. He left and has still not returned. Miss Elena. Huh? Are you really alright? Being alone, how can you wait like this? Give me your faith in Ryudo. I cannot understand. Huh, Roan? You asked Millenia the same thing, right? The experience we shared, all of us, have bound us together in a way that defies understanding. This bond we share can be felt, but not seen. This is faith. So, I do not have faith in Ryudo. I have faith in our bond. I have faith in our hearts, for they are one. If you are quiet and listen closer to the world, you will hear its pulse. You will feel it. Listen, can you hear? Can you feel my heart beating, the rhythm filling the world? You do not need to touch a heart to feel it. Ryudo's heart beats in time with the pulse of the earth. Wherever I am, I can feel him. And? I believe this from the bottom of my heart. All things are possible through belief. What our heart's desires will come to pass, even as we have met now. I know it sounds crazy, but this is what I put my faith in now. Ryudo will come back, I'm sure. He will return to us. Elena. I want the world to realize that... The music of the heart of the world connects each and every one of us. That is why I continue to sing. Thank you. as long as the rest of the town doesn't break out into a song and dance number, I'll be fine. That's where it all began, if I remember. That's the church there. Yeah, that's the church. Can't remember the name of the place, though. Talk about while we wait for these to pass. Like, the balance in this game left a few things to be desired, because your attacks were really, really worthless at the end. They did like 1/10 of the damage a skill would do. As for the skills themselves, they seemed a bit pricey early on, but once you finally got the stuff to bring the cost down, it was more in line, and then you could just fight the rest of the battles from pretty much that point on with just those. Other than that, it seemed a little tough to get the magic coins throughout the game. Like, I got more special coins or skill coins, whatever the SC ones were for, than I could actually use. Like, I got the Misango to get the points back from Oreg, and I didn't even bother because I had more than I could actually do anything with. I actually did get far enough into it where I have everything maxed. All the books that use those, all the skills. But for the magic coins, like, I barely touched that final egg. Not to mention I barely even got anywhere in the final book. It also doesn't help that you get the magic coin doubler much, much later than the other ones, so I couldn't actually get anything out of Rawl Hills. It had to be once I was in the birthplace of the gods that I can actually finally start getting the double coins, and it's just way too late at that point. It also didn't help that it seemed like I was... Well, it's hard to say if I was over-leveled, because after every single one of those boss fights leading up to the actual Zera fight, I leveled up. Now, part of this is going to be because I have the EXP doubler, but even still, I mean... That would still be like 2, maybe 3 levels just by fighting them without it. Which makes me wonder what the actual max level of the game is supposed to be. From the way the skill window looked, I was guessing maybe 59 might have been the absolute max, but I don't know, and I'm not exactly sure if there's a good place to go to test this out at. The devils in Raw Hills, I think, gave something like 1,000 EXP whenever you killed 3 of them. And I think it was something like 10,000 EXP needed per level, so I'd have to do a lot of grinding there to try to test that. And all things considered, I'm just not that interested. But beyond the whole balance aspect, the other thing that I didn't like were just some of the glitches and other problems. Like, it took me something like 3 days to finally get through the Melphis fight, just because during one point or another during the fight, the game would crash and be forced to close. And beyond this, the game becomes increasingly unstable as you play it. This might have been fixed with the latest patch, because I did have the game staying open for a few hours before fighting the final boss. And, like, I had a bit of an issue at the very, very beginning that may not be entirely visible. But otherwise, it looks like at long last they finally fixed it. For those that remember the very beginning of the playthrough, how there was that glitch where you couldn't do the tutorial, otherwise you couldn't get through the Millenia fight, that itself has been fixed as well, so it's not like the team who brought this over, I don't know if it was X-Seed or... Yeah, I don't remember who it was exactly. They haven't thrown in the towel and they're actually supporting it, which is a lot more than I can say about some other companies. Capcom. And even though there were problems, since there is an effort to try to smooth them out, I definitely have to give the devs credit for that. And even though it says right there, published by Ubisoft, it's not like this on Steam, because I can't stand their BS EULA that you have to go through just to play their games. Small tangent, yes, but since we were talking about the publishers and stuff, you'll never see me play a Ubisoft game on this channel until that changes. But going back to the state of things, another complaint that I have to have about the game is just that it's incredibly linear. I mean, the only side quest is Raw Hills at the very, very end of the game. Otherwise, there's no real exploration. I mean, you can get an item or something, but that's nothing compared to some of the other games, especially of this time period. I mean, even looking back, going to some of the older JRPGs, they had quite a bit for side quests, and this one was pretty lacking. Ah, here's the cast list. Yes, Leonardo was Ryudo, Jennifer Hale, Samus, I think she was Carmen Sandiego too or something. Tio was Kim My Guest. Zero is Richard Doyle. Then you can see the repeats here. In case you don't recognize Kim My Guest and Richard Doyle, they're from the Metal Gear Solid series. I can't remember the name of the medic girl from the first game, and then Richard Doyle is the voice of the Furion Big Boss. The old Big Boss, that is. I don't know if Game Arts is still around, now that I think about it. And we're back at the beginning. So, yeah, it's an interesting game. Unfortunately, it suffers from a few problems, such as not being able to backtrack at all for anything that you miss, no side quests, extremely linear, which kind of kills any sort of replay value, since there isn't really any alternate strategies you can use. I mean, you're kind of, like, your options would be just using a different egg, and even still, it's not like until something like halfway to two-thirds of the game that you'll actually have enough of those to do something different. So, interesting game. I wouldn't mind seeing what the devs would do from here, but, like, the game, it has some things going for it, and it fails in other parts. Like, if you don't know the significance of the voice actor list, those are all union people. They're not the normal anime group that you have. Cam Clark has done anime in the past, yes, like Robotech. He's also Leonardo from the old Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. But for the most part, all those guys are union, so they went the extra mile in terms of actually localizing this. And since they went for the pricey route for voicing things, that probably explains why there actually isn't as much voicing as you might expect. Of course, the other possibility is just space constraints, since audio files are pretty big. They can easily eat up a lot of space on the discs. And in the PS2 Dreamcast era, I think we're moving away from the whole game on multiple discs thing. I'm trying to think of any examples of it. I know on the GameCube you even had Resident Evil, but that's a little different. But anyway, Grandia 2, that's it for now. So, I'm not entirely sure what I'm going to be doing next on the channel, but I have a couple contenders for what's coming in the future. Anyway, if you liked what you saw, hopefully you'll stick around. But that's it for now. I'm the Hero of Light, thanks for watching, and goodbye.